I'd like to show you how I use the needle tool to trim the rim of my pots on the potter's wheel. I hold it tightly with both hands. My fingers are extended for maximum control. And then really important here, come in from the side. From the side, like the needle on a record player. Whatever you do, do not stab it straight on. This is how you're going to warp and mess up your rim. Come in from the side. With the wheel on a steady, medium to slow speed, poke the tip of the tool into the clay. Very steady, slow, stable hands, and you're all the way through. Lift up the edge, clean up with a sponge. Let's watch from another angle. Again, I'm holding my hands really steady and very gently and slowly moving the needle tool towards the center of the pot. Once I have that rim off, clean up with a sponge, and ta-da, perfect rim.